No, we are going to work on Microsoft Word. First, we will work on Home menu, then Insert, then Page Layout, then References, then Mailing, Review, and Views. But how to work in the Home menu? We will create some sheets in Microsoft Word. Then we will apply all the tools of Home menu, how they are working in Microsoft Word. First, we will write, suppose, Institute of Professional Accountants, and bracket IPA. First, select this one. With the left key, with the right key of mouse, auto select, press the right key of mouse, then drag. Then you can change the font from here. Which type of font you want to give? Like this one, we want to give G for Georgia. Then click on this one, Georgia style. You can increase the font size from here, 18, 20, 22. You can decrease the font size from here. Want to increase it to up to 26. You can bold the font of this writing material. You can click on B, unbold, or Control B. You can want to make it italic, click on I or Control I. Make it underline, click on U or Control U. We want to bring it to the centers from here. Bring it to centers, bring it to right, bring it to left. With Control E, you can bring it to center. Justify, Control J to justify, to align the text both to the left and the right margin. Control J, it will justify automatically. Now further we will write something in this document. Suppose career with unlimited possibilities. Intensive need of skilled professional in the field of accounting and finance. IPA has launched professional training in this field. Now we want to bring changes in the font of this document. First, we will select a career with unlimited possibility. We want to unitalic this one, unbold this one, and also decrease the size up to 20. Now we want to select this document and bring it to the left from here, unitalic, unbold, and want to decrease it up to 16. Now you want to give bullets from the left side. Undo from here, Control Z. You could also bring bullets from the left side from here. Tick mark, are these option, are these one, are these one, are these one, which one of them you want, you can give. We want to give serial number like 12 or ABC or these one or these one or any one you can give to the whole documents. You can also give these one or these one. Control Z or from here to undo this document. We want to decrease the space amount between the rows. We want to expand or increase up to 2, 2.5, 3, 1, left, center, right. Justify, it will automatically justify this document, but we want to bring these to the center. Now select these one. You can also give alphabetically ascending. You can also select the ascending and descending order where it is needed. Select the paragraph and ascending order. Now you want to give descending order, then OK. It will become completely opposite to the last one. We will give the ascending order from here. You can also give background color to the font from here, which one you want to give, you can give easily. You can also change the font color from here. Undo. You can also give background color to the whole area, like from here. Undo. This one option. You can also give border to this written document. No border. This option is to change the fonts or designing. Which design you want to give, you can easily give from this menu. You can also change design a font from here. Next we will work, now we are going to work on, you can also change the style from here, elegant, fancy, formal, which one you want, you can also change the color, the font, there are different font. Find and replace. You want to find with yeah, we are view. Find find it directly select the view option. Now you can replace view with up to suppose with two. It will replace these automatically. It will replace no. You can undo these option back to the V option. We work on home menu completely. Next, our video you can see for the insert option, for the insert menu, then page layout, then references, then mailing, then view. Please subscribe our channel, then you will can easily sort out, then you can easily check our new videos from your email address. Control S for save menu. You can also check this from print option, print preview, expand this one, then close. Okay dear, thank you. Next we will work on insert menu in Microsoft Word.